and ask you, Lord, again to please bless this in Jesus' name. And you and me, Lord, as we take one. The scripture says God traps the wise in their cleverness and all their ways. And another scripture says the Lord knows what the thoughts of the wise, that they are worthless folk. No one then should boast about what men can do, who actually everything belongs to you. Oh, it belongs to you. This world, life and death, the present and the future, all these things are yours, and you belong to Christ, and Christ belongs to you. So you should think of your as Christ's servants, who have been put in charge of God's secret truth. And one thing required of a servant is that he be faithful to his master. And I am not at all concerned being judged by you or by any human man standards. I don't even pass the judgment on myself. My conscience is clear. That does not prove that I am really innocent. Oh, the Lord is the one who passes judgment. Passes judgment on me. So you should not pass judgment on anyone before the right time comes. Final judgment must wait until the Lord comes, and he will bring to light the dark secrets and expose the hidden purposes of people's minds. Oh, and then everyone will receive from God the praise that he deserves. And as the scripture says, oh, for what the world considers to be wisdom is nonsense, oh, in God's sight, oh. For what the world considers to be wisdom is nonsense, oh. The Lord knows the thoughts of the wise, who are worthless, oh. But you should not think of us as Christ's servants who have been put in charge of God's secrets. You should think of us as Christ's servants who have been put in charge of God's secrets, the apostles of Christ. Ooh, the apostles of Christ. Ooh, the apostles of Christ. Well, Christ's servants, he's been put in charge of God's secrets. Ooh, will we be faithful to the Master? We be faithful to the Master. Lord, and man, I can't do nothing without sin, that's the truth. But I find myself doing good with you, great with you, and I ask you, Father God, for your blessing on this song. We have my First Corinthians 3:19 to chapter 4. 1-5. Okay. You and me, Lord. And we also, for music-wise, we have Mr. Ed Sharon. And I ask you, Lord, again to please bless this in Jesus' name. And you and me, Lord, as we take one. Says God traps the wise in their cleverness and all their ways. And another scripture says the Lord knows what the thoughts of the wise, that they are worthless folk. No one then should boast about.